Hey, what's up everybody? So in front of you, we have the Hollyland March 400S Pro. It's a 400-foot HDMI SDI wireless transmission system. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the box. Inside you have your after sales card. You have your user manual, tells you how to set it up, and all the features. This is your receiver, and it's color-coded, so this is blue. And this is your transmitter, and it's color-coded red. Inside you have your power cord, your power adapter with a DC barrel. And here's the plug for the adapter. Snaps right in and it is removable. So if you're in the UK, you will have a different adapter. And inside you have 5 antennas. So 2 go on the receiver, 2 go on the transmitter, and 1 is an extra spare. So let's go ahead and set it up. So let's go ahead and take a look at the 400S Pro transmitter. You have your logo, you have your OLED display, you have your up and down button, and your menu button. At the top, you have your antennas, on the back you have your battery slot for your Sony NPF batteries, you also have a fan, you have your USB-C charging, or to power the unit, you have your on-off button. You have your HDMI in. You have your DC port to power it instead of using the battery. And you have your SDI in on the side. And on the bottom, you have your code shoe that attaches to the code shoe of your camera. And it's made of all metal, so there's really nothing that's plastic. So let's go ahead and install the antenna. And these do rotate. And with the receiver, pretty much the same layout. You have your 2 antennas, LCD screen, same buttons. You have your fan. You have your Sony NPF battery slot, USB-C, on-off button, HDMI out. You have your DC port to power it, and your SDI out. And there's a button here to release the battery. And this is also on the transmitter as well. So let's go ahead and install the antennas. Let's go ahead and take a closer look at the March 400S Pro. So I have two NPF batteries installed onto the March 400S Pro. So let's go ahead, turn it on. So we'll take a look at the transmitter. And on the OLED screen, you have your signals for up to two transmitters. You have your channel, your video signal, so like 1080p, 60 frames per second. You have your fan running and your battery voltage. And here is the receiver. Same thing. So in the menu, hold it down for 3 seconds. And you have your scene mode. You have HD, balance, speed. You have your fan speed, auto, slow, off. You have your system settings to pair it, language, reset defaults. You have your Wi-Fi password. Version info. And that's it for the menu settings for the transmitter. On the receiver, it's fairly the same. Hold down the menu button. You have your channel scan. You have your fan speed also. Auto, slow, off. Your system settings, pair, language, reset defaults. Wi-Fi password. Network info is for if you want to connect the March 400S Pro to your laptop. Version info. And that's it. So let's go ahead and set this up and see how the latency is. So here's how I have things currently set up. I have the receiver going to the monitor with the HDMI going to the back of the receiver running off of the Sony NPF battery. And on the Canon R6, I have also HDMI cable routing all the way to the HDMI port on the R6. So let's go ahead, turn it on. As you can see, it displays perfectly fine. Of course, with any wireless transmitter, there is going to be some latency. Hollyland says it's 0.08 seconds, but it's actually pretty good. And again, this is connected to the Canon R6. And if you want to connect the Hollyland Mars 400S Pro to either your iPad or your smartphone, simply just download the app, connect to the Wi-Fi, enter the password, and once you're connected, click on connect, and there you go. So not only am I watching it from my iPad, but also my monitor. And with the iPad, you have a whole bunch of different selections. Histogram, focus, you have your zebra, your frame, you can magnify. Your false colors, monocolor, and 3D LUTs. You can take pictures. You can actually draw on it. You can record. You can lock the displays. The Hollyland Mars 400S Pro. It's a great form factor. It's small. It's great quality, all in aluminum. There's no plastic on it. The video quality is great. The latency is really short at 0.08 seconds. I have really no complaint about it. It takes MPF, Sony MPF batteries. With antennas, I believe you can actually use drone FPV antennas, so you can have little stubbies if you want a little bit more of a smaller form factor. I'm actually going to plan on purchasing some of those just to see how it is, but I love the OLED screen. You can see it with no problem. You have multiple power options. It's great if you're on the field and you need to have a DP watch what you're shooting. You can watch it on both the iPad, laptop, external portable monitor. This works great. For us, that's what we'll be using it for. It's on video shoots for my full-time job. And even though it's a little overkill in price, but I'll be using this for on my YouTube, where I have my external portable monitor there, which is routed to my Canon RP with an HDMI cable. So this right here will eliminate any cables dangling around and be a little bit more wireless. But yeah, any questions, leave a comment down below. We'll leave a link to where you can purchase this. Hit the subscribe button, like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Till next time, see ya.